These drugs, concealed in the basement of this small makeshift hospital, have become much sought-after commodities. Manufacturing units in Syria have ground to a complete halt, and getting supplied from outside the country is extremely hard. In response to the growing need for medical care, MSF has opened 3 hospitals in Syria. As the conflict wears on, living conditions are worsening.
Most recently, the most common emergency that's required surgery that's not related to the conflict has been burn patients, because it's quite cold right now and people are searching for things to burn to keep warm. Not always the safest practices in terms of heating their homes. And so we do see a number of people who've been injured in accidents related to fuel.
It is increasingly difficult to find health structures not affected by the violence. Priority in the hospitals is given to the war wounded, but the need to treat patients suffering from chronic diseases and victims of domestic accidents is equally important. Travel being so dangerous, women and children are often the silent victims of the conflict.
We can't go anywhere. No one can move, not sick people, no one, not even children. My granddaughter was sick yesterday, but we couldn't take her anywhere. Access to treatment is very difficult.
According to the United Nations, 2.5 million Syrians are displaced within the country, and access to healthcare is extremely difficult.